Welcome. I'm Chrissy. This is my YouTube channel, Chrissy Love, where I talk about fragrance. We are in the middle of my declutter head-to-head competition. I am pitting against each other two perfumes from my collection that are similar to each other. I am keeping one and I am getting rid of the other for real. This is not like a cute, fun little exercise. This is the real deal. One is actually leaving my collection. While you're here, be sure to leave a like, a comment, subscribe. If you've already subscribed, thank you so much. Welcome back. I post here twice a week, though during these declutters I'm doing one video a day. So I'm doing rapid fire at you for just a short period of time. I hope you enjoy it. I also post my Instagram and TikTok channel, so I'll link to those down below. So without further ado, let's jump right in. So today we are talking about and putting head to head Mystique Shimmer and Twilight Shimmer from the Michael Kors Shimmer collection. Now I did a full review of the whole Shimmer collection. I'll link that down below if you have an interest in that. And they're all really worth their salt. They are really great perfumes, but these are just a little bit too similar. I think that I don't really need both. They're both these sweet woody vanillas and they are delicious. Now Mystique Shimmer, this blue one here, I've described this in the past video as a spiced vanilla. So it kind of starts off as a smoky scent with vanilla and ambery saffron in it. And it dries down on my skin to this creamy buttercream vanilla with this slight smokiness still in the background. But it also has this lingering bitterness from the saffron. So it's a really nice blend. It reads as a sweet oriental scent and it also has really great performance. Now, Twilight Shimmer, which is actually the first of the shimmers I ever tried and really fell in love with, this I describe as a gourmand campfire scent. So it starts off very oudy and woody, and then it dries down to this sweet praline and oud scent. And performance, again, is really excellent. Now, I put both of these on my skin and wore them around all day to really be able to compare throughout the day. And the clear winner is my lady Twilight Shimmer. And that is because the Mystique really stays too woody and smoky. I mean, my skin tends to bring out that note anyway. Whereas the Twilight, I like the dry down better because it dries down into this pillowy, sweet, yummy oud. So for me, the clear winner is Twilight Shimmer. So let me know your thoughts, guys. If you've tried either of these, if you think they compare, I would love to hear about it. Thanks so much for being here. Hope you have a very beautiful day.